by Georgina Rannard, BBC UGC and Social News. Image copyright Alla Reza Karimi Makiani. Image caption Alla Reza Karimi Makiani posted a video on his Instagram page after his defeat. Iranians are calling foul on social media after an Iranian wrestler appeared to deliberately lose a match on Saturday to avoid facing an Israeli opponent in the 86 kilograms category of the Senior U23 World Championship in Poland. Although leading 32 in the fourth minute, freestyle wrestler Alla Reza Karimi Makiani crashed out of his match against Russia's Olykan Zavrelov after appearing to receive instructions to lose, rather than face Israel's Uri Kalashnikov in the next round. Iran does not recognize the state of Israel and forbids its athletes from competing against Israelis at international sports events. Iranians reacted with outrage on social media, sharing footage of the match. In one clip, Amant's voice, suspected by observers to be Karimi Makiani's trainer, can be heard saying "lose Alla Reza," as the Iranian is winning. The trainer then stops the match to speak privately with the wrestler, who then returns to lose the match. 314. You might also like Iran football fans' advice for presenters. Dress autocrat filmed playing basketball on a bike. Olympian auctions gold medal after Iran-Iraq earthquake. More than 5,000 tweets were sent following the match with hashtags which translate as lose_Alla_Reza, I_telling_you_to_lose, and you_must_lose. I feel that Alla Reza Karimi's trainer intentionally shouted Alla Reza lose, you need to lose, you must lose. This was a sign for us to see the dirty people behind the curtain of his defeat. We needed to see how the dirty politics of a group of dirty people caused your efforts to be blown away with the wind, one Twitter user at Persian Human commented. It's not the first time the region's politics have clashed with sport at the 2016 Olympic Games. Lebanese athletes refused to share a bus with the Israel team. Also in the Rio Games, Egyptian Islam El-Shihabi was booed by the crowd after refusing to shake hands with Israeli opponent Oz Sasson. But in August this year, two Iranian footballers disregarded the ban by playing against Israeli opposition for their Greek football teams. After his defeat, Karimi Makiani, who won a bronze medal in the 2015 World Championships, posted a video on Instagram of him walking through a city at night listening to a Bahrainian singer Dariush Ekbali singing, "Silence is the last stronghold, you cannot take away our right." More than 6,000 people commented on the post. Most were sympathetic, but some criticized the wrestler for not challenging the order to lose the match. "I am very sad for this clip and injustice against our champion. Death to the dictator," replied at Davo.Ahmadi23. "You are wrong, Karimi. You accepted defeat without imposing any cost against the main reasons behind your defeat. You just became their pawn," at GH_Sharaki commented. Zabrailov went on to beat Kalashnikov in the quarterfinals before winning the tournament, although Kalashnikov eventually took bronze following a repechage round. Additional reporting by BBC Monitoring.